gotta find the heart of this beast and blow it to high heaven. And fast, too, before I end up as Dragon Dookie. Be the heart. Look at the size of that sucker. And I didn't think this asshole had one. Time to break it. Ah! This far up your ass, huh? Shit, am I closing in on the dragon's butthole? I sure the hell hope not! Yeah. Imagine the amount of food this thing needs! No wonder it's flying around eating everything in its path! If its blood sugar drops, it probably gets super cranky. Ha! Lowang's log, stardate? About 4 minutes into the dragon's guts. Still, no one laughs at my fabulous jokes. Oji's giant laser still works. After all, it's been sloshing around inside here for quite a while now. It's probably half digested. Okay, wait. Using a giant laser to take on a dragon from the inside might sound insane. But it's been a crazy couple of weeks, and maybe I just need to get crazy! I
bones are growing heavier by the moment.
Whoa.
Bros before mortal foes, buddy. Always.
Yeah, yeah. You owe me.
A little gift for my best mortal friend. Look around. We did it. Together. As a team. We saved the world and humanity. Not too shabby for a former god, a retired ninja, a trash panda, an old witch, and a broke-ass ex-billionaire, huh? What?
That team part. Truth be told, you weren't exactly a team player.
We talked about this. Hey, I had to improvise. Otherwise, Poji wouldn't still be alive.
And if you hadn't set that dragon free in the first place, it wouldn't have destroyed half the planet. It's uninhabitable now!
Oh, for fuck's sake, Zilla! Can't you just not be such a giant asshole for once in your life?
Watch your mouth, assassin, or I'll turn you into a turnip.
Hey, hey, hey! What was the deal, huh? No more,
no more lies, no more hanky-panky.
Look, I'm just saying, I was the one who was saving the entire goddamn universe, while Zilla...
You want a timeout, pal? Zip it! Eat your sushi and smile like it's a family dinner. With a family that actually likes each other.